Hi, do you know how to say in Russian, let's go to a countryside? Soon I'll tell you. My name is Ksenia and I help people from all over the world to learn Russian language and Russian grammar. Let's go to a countryside. For example, I am now in the countryside, in a village. Let's go to a countryside. Давай поедем на природу. Давай поедем за город. Let's, давай. Давай is an informal word, and if you want to invite an older people or your boss or a group of people, you should say давайте. Давай поедем за город. Давайте поедем за город. And now let's learn some grammar, some Russian grammar. When you say давай поедем за город or давай поедем на природу, you invite a person. To invite, приглашать, infinitive. If you have watched my other lessons, you may know that in different forms Russian verbs change their endings. Let's learn endings. Приглашать инфинитив. I invite. Я приглашаю. You invite. Ты приглашаешь. He invites. Он приглашает. She invites. For example, she invites to a countryside. Она приглашает за город. We invite to a countryside. Мы приглашаем за город. You plural. You invite to a countryside. Вы приглашаете за город. They invite to a countryside. Они приглашают за город. Я приглашаю, ты приглашаешь, он приглашает, она приглашает, мы приглашаем, вы приглашаете, они приглашают. And now, again, it's a good tradition. We have some training in my lessons. I say English sentence and you say Russian sentence in all six forms, okay? I say, я приглашаю за город, and I say, I invite to a countryside, and you say, я приглашаю за город, okay? Let's start. I invite to a countryside. You say Russian. Я приглашаю за город. You invite to a countryside. Ты приглашаешь за город. He invites to a countryside. Он приглашает за город. She invites to a countryside. Она приглашает за город. We invite to a countryside. Мы приглашаем за город. You plural. You invite to a countryside. Вы приглашаете за город. They invite to a countryside. Они приглашают за город. Молодец. This is all. This was a very short lesson. On my YouTube channel, I have the whole course with 100 Russian verbs in different forms in present tense. So please find this course. The link is in the description of this video. Also follow our Facebook page, take part in our online courses on Facebook. We make a secret group, and in this group we discuss different subjects, topics and grammar. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!